Soundings Audiobooks presents an unabridged recording of A Pilgrimage to Murder, written by Paul Doherty, read by Terry Wale. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by Soundings, Whitley Bay, NE26, 2JT. Historical note. By the late summer of 1381, the Great Revolt was over. The peasant armies which had occupied London had fled back to the surrounding shires. The day of the great slaughter had dawned, and the lords were determined to impose retribution on their rebellious tenants. London had quickly recovered, the powerful merchants eager to make up for what they had lost during the days of blood. Old rivalries, both in the city and the court, began to surface once again. Murder, in all its forms, made its presence felt, even on holy pilgrimage to Canterbury. Part 1. Azrael, the four-faced, four-winged angel of the abyss. Strangulation! Athelstan, Dominican friar and parish priest of St. Erkenwald's in Southwark, moved his ave beads from one hand to the other. Strangulation, he repeated, is mentioned in the Book of Tobit, where it describes how the archangel Raphael chased a demon to Alexandria and strangled it there. He crouched down beside the corpse of John Finchley, a minor clerk who used to work in the great grey bulk of Newgate Prison. A handsome young man in life, even pretty featured. Finchley had been transformed into a hideously gruesome spectacle by the wire like a garrote string wrapped tightly around his throat. The clerk's face was almost blue-black, eyes popping, his stained, swollen tongue thrust between yellowing teeth and thickening lips. The shock of death had loosened both bowel and bladder, and the stench was noisome.